It was a good game, then an unusual one, as the White Sox may have very well played their last doubleheader at home in 2023 on Tuesday. But in that first contest against the Royals, the team snapped an unusual streak that they had going this season, and it concerns their pitchers. In the contest, the White Sox hurlers struck out 14 batters in a 6-2 win. It marked the 12th time that it happened for the staff this season, yet it's the first time they won. They were 0-11 before Tuesday. Dylan Cease led the way with 8 Ks, with 3 bullpen pitchers getting the other 6, including Gregory Santos, who also got the save. The Sox would drop the nightcap 11-10 and now prep for the series finale at Guaranteed Rate Field at 6:40 p.m. on Wednesday.